could do and try to get this airplane on the top. Then we'll have Mr. Tim Weber come up. Okay, the truck is on the move, and here comes Kent Pietsch. Got to get that airplane slowed down. He's talking to the driver, telling him a little bit faster. Got a crosswind, almost a direct crosswind. That's gonna give him a little problem there as he bounces once. Got one wheel or two wheels on there, but he's got to get that left wing down. He's not going to make it. He says, well, let me try it again. Look at the crosswind trying to blow him around there a little bit. Power comes off. Let's see. Not yet. Pulls it off. All right, he's going to try and come back the other way now, unless he tries to get it back on down there. Nope. He's just pulled right out in front of his driver. At the front edge of this little landing field out there is a couple of indentations that he tries to roll the tires into. And that kind of helps settle the airplane. But he's got to keep that tail up until the truck slows down or he'll be flying once again. Okay, truck is on the move. Does this at about 40, 45 miles an hour. The stall speed of the aircraft, just about that. So he's got to be right on the ragged edge there. Okay, let's see. Crosswind. Got to get that up. Get that right wing down. Okay, he's got two wheels on there. Can he get it forward now? He's working the rudders. Come on. Get it forward. A little bit more. Slow it down. Nope. Come on, Ken. It's the end of the season. You've done this 100 times. Clifton Vicker come in contact with Kyle Vicker at Hangar 54, located near the West Tower. Clifton Vicker, please make contact with Kyle Vicker at Hangar 54. Not behind the trees, not to worry, he's just sightseeing. Truck's turned around on the way again. If he doesn't make it this time, he'll probably give up on it. Alright, here we go. Truck is slowing down now. I think the truck was a little bit too fast for him last time. Alright, you got two wheels on there. Can he get it forward and into the detents? Hold the tail up now. Slow down.
There, there.
Come on, Kent. Get the left wing down. You got a little crosswind. I think we're in there. Did we make it? Yes, we're on there. How about it, ladies and gentlemen? The world's smallest airport.